Hey guys, this is Perez again. I'm introducing my dogs. This is my Great Danes. This is Oliver and this is Chanel. They got me tired. These dogs, I bought them when they were babies. I usually was thinking of getting one dog, but they were the last two, so I just ended up buying both of them. They're a year and a couple of months. Come here, drink some water. Come on, Chanel. Oliver usually he's scared all the time. Just get to drink water. He's scared of water, actually. Every time he hears water, this is why he thinks we're gonna take him a bath. We're here back at home. Come here. Go get some water. Hold on, Oliver.
Little obstacles?
Yeah.
What obstacles?
That purple one.
The school that we bring our dogs to. I like bringing my dogs there because it's a big field. They can run loosely around. Besides that, I mean, they get pretty active, and after I bring them, they like to chill all day or sleep all day. Right now, we're going to an event to pick up my twins. They went to go do community service at Woodward Park, so we're just gonna go and pick them up. It's for I think the event is for it's called MAD, Mothers Against Drunk Driving. So they're supposed to be having a run right now, so we're just gonna go and pick them up. This is my twins right here, my daughters. It's all the little dogs abandoned, trying to get a home. Look at these babies.
So your tent, so it doesn't fly away as well. We got about nine more minutes, and they're gonna start taking off here.
Hi, Beanie.
Hi, Mimi.
Hi, Mimi.
This is our reality about drunk driving. It is what it is. $20 taxi ride or $10,000 for a DUI. You choose.
We have a few left if you haven't received the one yet.
Look at the dog, you're so crazy.
I forgot that was recording.
It's alright.
Thank you.
back over here. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and hit the bell.